sinister.
Third.
size four. That's his second. Team foul number four against the Bobcats.
Yeah!
Chester for two. Six. Mark Watson at the line shooting two. Cougars. And the score at the end of the first quarter, the Cougars 12, the Bobcats 9. Thank you.
Thank you.
Foul call on number 30, Steve Swift. That's his third. Team foul number four. Brian Harris back in the lineup with the Bobcats.
Six, the Bobcats, winning three.
good by number 40, Brian Sizemore. He'll be at the line shooting for one. Fouls on number 22, Scott Swift. That's his first, team's first. Michael Maxwell for two.
Thank you.
foul called on number 54, Matthew Jones. That's his first, team sixth. Clint Chittister at the line shooting for the Bobcats. points. Both teams will be in bonus from this point forward. Steve Swift for two.
Yeah.
Clint Chester. That's his first. Matthew Jones will be at the line shooting two for the Cougars. Steve Swift at the line. shooting 1-1. Checking in for Bell County. And 50, Barabbas Cox at the line, shooting 1-1. Bonnie Pipps checks back in for Bell County. Stores of America for their sponsorship in the Tri-State Doubleheader. So I'll be careful going home.